A big soccer match tonight. Hi, Gaynor.
Yeah, it's a big one. Mark and Micah, the weather is a major concern as soccer fans are arriving for tonight's Copa America semifinal here at Soldier Field.
We know that it's supposed to be that it's going to be a bad weather, yeah. But we will be here. If it rains, sun, whatever, we are going to be here seeing our team win.
Soccer fans excited for tonight's Colombia versus Chile matchup at Soldier Field may also have to contend with the weather.
You're always concerned from the standpoint. It could be some bad or severe weather for Chicago. But we've had all our plans in place for many years.
The last time severe weather interrupted a game at the stadium was November 2013, Bears versus Ravens.
Asking that you clear the stadium.
Fans were asked to seek shelter in the service tunnels and mezzanine levels for more than 2 hours before the game resumed. Soldier Field's general manager says he's monitoring tonight's potential storms and will make any decisions along with the National Weather Service and public safety officials.
Depending on the speed of the storm, where it may be coming towards, we'll make that determination probably about a half hour, 40 minutes beforehand, so we get people in a safe place well before the weather hits Soldier Field.
We're hoping for the best, but preparing for the worst.
ComEd officials say they're also ready for whatever comes our way, adding more staff and getting equipment ready to deal with any power outages as quickly as possible.
We have the crew staffing that we need to respond to outages as swiftly and safely as possible. And again, we encourage all our customers, if they experience an outage, to contact us as quickly as possible so that we can respond to that, as well as if they run across any down wires, stay away from them, but report the down wires to us and we'll get someone out there as quickly and safely as possible.
And back here at Soldier Field, this soccer game is still scheduled to start at 7 o'clock tonight. Of course, we'll keep you updated on any developments. For now, reporting live, Gaynor Hall, WGN News. Mark and Micah.
Okay, Gaynor, thank you. Now an